I'm here in the docks of Kampen with my uncle Johan Brink. Johan Brink.
Johan Brink.
Now, say my name, Heisenberg. Yeah!
14836 to the 9, representing the ABQ. What up, Piat?
He is blood of my blood, and he is actually the person who is responsible for this very beautiful craft. Can you describe us a little bit? What are we looking at here?
We looking here at fenders. Fenders are between the boats, between the wall and the boats. Meaning for this, there are plastic fenders with covers. There are rope fenders with only rope in it, and there are fenders with the old-fashioned way, corks in it, and then with a mantel of rope braid on it. Yes.
When do you start to do this work?
I started to do this work several years ago, 20 years ago. It's a little bit in the genes of our family. So I have...
Can I also do it?
Yes, you can, but you have a lot of learned things to do.
And I'm easy learner.
Yeah, that's what the problem is. To make ropes is another thing than to make ropes on fenders. I make ropes also on the rope walk. I think we must show you how that
is. Yeah, sure, let's go with
that. We have the rope mill. It's a I made a rainbow rope for you.
Oh, that's so really good.
So we have to put color in it, yes?
Yeah, you get it.
Then I have a surprise for you.
Okay.
Would you be my assistant? Then you must try with the handle clockwise.
Okay.
Yeah, just you stay here and you slowly watch.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go. Then I hold this one.
Yeah. Two like that?
Yeah.
Thank you very much. There you have it. But now that it's all fit, I think I have a very good idea to see how consistent it is. And Yeah, you can
spring.
That's good.
The double does.
Moment.
No, wait.
I'm ready.
Hey.
Yes.
Ha 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 ha!